I'll save you, Brennan. I'll save you.
Okay. Ready?
Oh, shit.
Alright. Another one.
Ah!
Yo, son of a bitch!
No!
You got hit off the side?
No! I was too slow.
How did that thing knock your way out there?
I don't know, but the thing gas is over here by the house.
Really?
Yeah. I don't know what I lost. I don't really think I lost anything.
Just pick up another sword on your way back here.
I don't think I lost anything other than that sword.
Ender. It's called the Ender or something. Just Ender.
Ender. Yeah. The Ender. That was bullshit, man. I was trying to crit it. And it launched me off the edge. Okay, how many do we need? Two more?
Yep. Here we go.
Ah! Ah, kill it!
Ready? Yeah. Oh, it's cheap. Yeah. Alright.
Is it?
Yeah. Nothing good.
I got mutton. And bacon.
I got some bacon.
And beef. Oh, what'd you throw with the bacon?
Cause I can.
It's actual bacon, you can eat it.
I fell through the hole again.
I'll fix it.
Oh, I jumped over it this time.
There, fixed. That looks weird though.
That's what I needed.
Holy shit, no.
What? Bunch of useless stuff. I'll take the swords though. Alright, nothing good comes out of that.
Okay, I'll delete this stuff. So the floppy disk can go, these can go. Full guard patterns. I'll delete two of them. Get a bunch of heads. I think that's what mostly fills it up.
Oh, were you making something here or no?
Do you want me to build a way to get all this Zivizio or whatever it's called to the computer a lot more easier?
No, it's all right.
Because it'll make it a lot more faster for you. Any Zivizio that drops over there will automatically get piped into the computer.
Yeah, I like going there periodically to check.
Well, I'm going to clear up some stuff from that place anyways. Oops. What about that? I'm just going to delete that. And all the heads get deleted. Look, I'm better at string it well. There you go.
We have 9 now. About a fourth of the way there.
Yeah, so what else can I make? What else can I work on, at least? Okay. Let's see. You already crafted a diamond seed?
Yeah.
Alright. Fly. Plant a flower in 5 biomes. Travel to the Nether. Well, we already traveled to the Nether, so that won't be. Use a diamond dolly to bring home 5 blaze spiders. Kill a wither. Travel to the deep dark. Travel to the end. Kill an ender dragon. Hatch a dragon egg and train it. Craft the power generator of some kind. Use a pulverizer to automatically turn cobblestone into gravel. Use energy conduits to power several machines at once. Automate a farm with a farming station. I'm gonna do that. Link an ender pouch to an ender chest. I'm gonna do that. Craft a chunk loader. Did that. Create an applied energistic system to store your things. Crafting using an ender quarry? Nope. Connect your AE system wirelessly? Nope. Teleport yourself with a staff of traveling? I can do that right now. Recharge something with a charge pad? Nope. Heal yourself with a health pad? Nope. Autocraft something with a cyclic symbol? Nope. Connect 2 AE networks with a quantum bridge? Nope. Build a deep storage unit to maximum capacity. Alright.
Okay. This is funny. Oh my, and a harvest way over here too? Wow.
Yeah, it does.
Harvest area development. Well, there was a way to upgrade that. That sprinkler.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't feel like making a jetpack. Sorry. I'd rather use the, this video stuff. So now we're doing dust. Oh shoot. I forgot. Let me get up there.
La 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 la.
Okay. Come on, going without lava. Okay, pour this lava into the generator, into this thing over here. Should be completely full now. On a quest.
Like, no ground anywhere?
Huh?
Where's the ground?
There is no ground. That's a void world there as well.
Oh, wow.
Why? What
do you mean? I'm gonna go walk around, gather some nether wart, and just, like, head back.
Oh, we have nether wart here.
We do?
Yeah, it's in one of the chests. Alright, it's in here.
Alright, I'm just gonna pick some up. Where should it go?
Yeah, we have 10 nether wart here.
Yay. I need them.
This as well. Where's the where's the crafting table, Brennan?
I don't know.
Something or no? No. Okay. I'll need some dirt. I'm mad at that. for the rest of them. Well, he's there. What do I need? Redstone. One. That should be enough.
You still need it or no?
What? No. Okay. I'm away from it.
Okay. Made a lot. I didn't mean to make that much. Made it. Now, where should I place it?
Place it there, yeah. After a while, it'll grow. It makes the stuff grow faster, at least.
Gonna make another one of those. Wait a minute, I don't want it here. I know where I want it. I made the lily pad of fertility.
Have you gotten any more obsidian essence or no?
I'll check how much there is. It's probably not that much, but...
No, we only had one obsidian.
Check the. They have like what, 3 or 4 considered assets?
I think so. I guess we'll make it out of another. I'll make a hand out of another rack. Okay. Any redstone? I'm gonna need a bucket. Two buckets. Oh. Sound up.
Why, what happened?
No, why can't I hear anything? Like, oh, I didn't have my sound up. Perform sacrifice. No! It was too far away. Net. No, it's not the net.
Why do I need a pig?
He's my blood sacrifice. No, it's too late.
Why?
Sigil's not glowing anymore. Oops, excuse me. Let's focus on the Minisio, so it's spread out.
Mm-hmm.
So everything's just flowing in there. Is the Minisio essence falling? No, it's not.
Why? How come it's not like piling up? You know, this thing, it's almost like this thing is actually harvesting faster than it's planting.
Oh yeah. Five soul sand. Turning five soul sand. Seven soul sand in total time, 7 foot flutter. Pieces of sand. Ever?
Yeah, I'm dying. Run.
Turns into witch water really fast.
What do we need that for? Are you already starting to go into witchcraft?
No, witch water is just a type of water.
Take that.
This is for I'm making soul sand.
Huh.
Because I need it for something. I need 7 ingrots of something. Gold. Gold ingrots. 7. Well, they are. Forever. Oops. I'll just finish making this.
Search for what?
That. I don't know, it takes forever to switch. Come on, search already. I'm not sure if this thing requires power. Let's put it up there. It does require power. Yeah. So I need an axe and a pair of shears. God damn it. Still needed that. Axe. No fuckers. So I need 2 silicon and redstone. So red. Oh shit, there was a zombie pigman out here. Oh, there's a zombie villager at work.
You crafting now?
I need something for my farmer.
Oh, so you gonna try to outdo me, huh? With your farm?
Yeah. Exactly, Brandon.
Whatever. We're doing fine on food now. Look at the auto feeder. It's full there, and then this chest has more. So,
that's good.
It was like you just barely made it up there. Like, it really doesn't seem to do much to have much of an effect. I thought it had more of an effect. The lily pad?
What? think you just need more.
Probably.
Whatever happened to that, head of the Enderman?
I don't know. We probably lost it when it crashed.
Probably.
Sorry, I need to use it.
No, it's fine. I just need something. Oh.
Why?
Just fast travel travelers don't have power in them.
No?
No. You have to put power into them. I've gotten 10.
Yeah.
Yes. Right, yes. Hurry up, moon. Get to the middle. I want to make this thing. I want to make this thing happen.
It has to be right at midnight?
Yep.
I still get like what, a minute and a half wait?
Yeah. Maybe.
I think we just need 22 more of the Kuzio, whatever the hell they're called.
To make one set?
To make two sets. We only need 16 to make one set.
Alright, cool.
The thing is that you had to go from the lowest for like from like a Manicchio armor to a what are the you had to go by levels. So I'm getting the one that we need, the one's gonna take forever first, so the rest can be easier.
Come on, moon. Don't do me dirty.
Where'd you get that nether wart from anyways?
You get them from, oh shit!
What'd you do, Alan?
Yes, it's activated. Oh shit! I'm dead.
Haha. I shall slay the zombie. What's that, son?
Use the sword, because we need his head. We need their head.
Okay. Okay. Now I need to go pick up the sword. I died. Need the sword!
No, you bastard!
Oh no. Oh, it's below me. Oh my god, they're killing me. They just keep killing me. Run, run. Run, run, run. No, he caught me again. I keep getting caught on corners. I'm getting shot at now. Oh, that's not cool. Grave. Whose grave is it though? It's yours. It's mine.
No, no, no. Oh, dude, these zombies are fucking strong.
Yeah. But have no fear.
You guys may be wondering why I'm covering that thing over. It's because, if I put that dirt up there in the spawner, it makes monsters spawn a lot more faster.
Where are they?
What the hell is hitting me?
It's a skeleton, but I don't know where it's coming from.
No, there was an invisible zombie hitting me.
Yep. This is great. It's about to rape me right now. This is me. Ugh, he followed me all the way down there.
Oh, dude. Everybody keeps killing me.
No! The sword! as long as I get down there, the sword should be right there. There it is. There it is. Son?
Oh! Get away from me, Eddie! That wasn't Eddie. Or someone else.
What, now there's nobody here?
Oh. These fucking zombies are strong.
Oops. Let's try the right thing. I can't see the skeleton that's shooting you either.
Neither can I. Oh shit. Where the fuck are you shooting me from? Ah.
Ow. Ow.
Oh, damn it! Eddie.
Ow. Ow. Alright. See, it's like, you see when they shoot it, but I can't tell where he's at. Oh, there you are. You're right here. Where are you? I can't find him. He's gonna be like right here. Oh.
Oh, there's that skeleton. He's no longer visible. Where's Eddie at? You kill him?
No. They're gone.
All that, man.
That wasn't cool.
Just to get this thing right here.
Let's get what?
Activated division sigil. Sigil?
Sigil?
Yep.
Oh, the sprinkler stopped working. I'm guessing it's because I have this lily pad here.
Let's go. Hey, Brennan. Oh, man.
That was intense.
Yep, that was intense. But guys, that'll be end. That'll be the end.
Of this really long set that we just did.
Yeah, this is a really long session. Hope you guys enjoy. Hope we get like maybe seven videos out of this whole recording. Because, yeah. I mean, damn, it was freaking long. We started what, around 5. No, more if it's
no, it's later than that.
Around 7.
I think so. So that's what? 6 hours of recording?
Yeah, 6 hours of recording. A 6 hour long video, guys. Hope you guys enjoy it. No, I'm just kidding. It's not going to be a 6 hour long video. It's going to be split up into 30 minute segments. You guys know how we do this. 30 minute segments or 40 minute segments. Last segment, maybe 40 minutes. I'm not sure.
Yeah,
but I hope you guys enjoyed this really, really long video as much as we did recording it for you guys. Stay tuned, guys, because I want to do speed runs. Well, not speed runs, but you know, guys, streaming, streaming games on Twitch. So stay tuned. We may get our Twitch. We have a Twitch channel already, but we're not uploading or we're not twitching.
Streaming.
Streaming. There you go. We're not streaming yet. I streamed before with a couple of my friends. We played Call of Duty. I streamed that, but it was only for a little bit. You know, we streamed zombies or something like that, or in the game. I forget what it's called, but we did stream. So yeah, you guys stay tuned for that. We're not gonna start streaming till I get my new microphone stand for the mic, because where we have it, we and Brandon won't be able to talk. Like, you guys can hear it in the video that one of us sometimes sounds really low. So when the microphone gets updated, then we'll start streaming. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like I said before, don't forget to punch that like button right in the face. Iron, it's little goofy face.
I was about to freaking walk off.
Let's see if this thing's a sludge boiling yet.
No, not yet.
That's gonna get up there, and then it's gonna come back down this way, guys. Yeah, guys. What I'm making is that farmer, and I need a zombie head. So, for the next episode, I should have like one or two zombie heads. Cause I'm gonna go up there. I'm gonna work on trying to get self-touch on one of these tools. This Tinker Construct tool, so I can get all this dirt and move it up there. Oh, Brandon's gonna keep on working on trying to get the armor.
Yeah.
Flying armor. So, yeah, guys, like I said, punch that like button. Let's just I'm out of words. Oh yeah, also guys, something just popped into my head. Make sure you also stay tuned, because we are going to be recording our PlayStation again. Now that I got that setup going, it looks better than how we were recording before. At least to me and Brandon it does.
Mm-hmm. We still don't know what game.
Yeah, we still don't know what game we're going to record. If you guys have any suggestions for what game you guys want us to record, if we have it, we'll record it. If not, we'll ask for another suggestion. We have basically all the Call of Duty games, all the Uncharted games. I don't think we have one.
Uncharted 2 and 3. We have Kingdom Hearts 2.5 HD Remix.
We had Kingdom Hearts 1, but we let one of our cousins borrow it. What else do we have?
Oblivion, Skyrim,
Battlefield, Grand Theft Auto 5 and 4.
Yeah, I think I have Grand Theft Auto 4 right here.
Dead Space 3.
Eleanor. The Last of Us. Borderlands 2.
Minecraft.
Assassin's Creed
4. Assassin's Creed 4. Black Flag. Assassin's Creed 2. Because I think that's where we have it downloaded, right?
Yeah. And Assassin's Creed 3.
What else is there? Advanced Warfare.
Yeah, that's about it. Yeah.
We also have a PS2, but I don't have that many games for it.
Yeah.
Mirror's Edge.
And that could be one.
Yeah, that could be a game that me and my brother do switch commentary, switch the controller back and forth.
Yeah.
But yeah, guys, let us know in the comments section below what you guys want us to play on whether it be PlayStation 2, Wii. We also have Sports Champions if you guys want to see us freaking fight each other or something. I don't know.
Fuck around,
yeah. Like, alright.
Yeah, but since this set of videos is gonna be so long, we're probably already gonna have started one PlayStation game before we even get to hear your suggestions.
Okay.
So.
Well, actually, I'm gonna post it on the beginning videos as well, on the comments, or in the description. So yeah, guys, make sure you check out the description of the other videos as well. If you're at the last video because you wanted to skip everything else, then just make sure you check out the description below as well on the other ones. And if me and my brother come up with a game before the first video goes up, I'll put it down in the description. But you guys can still leave suggestions as well of what games you guys want us to play.
Yeah.
Because we love getting your guys' input as well on what to do in Minecraft and what to do in what games to play for you guys.
Alright, well, we'll see you guys in the next set. Hopefully it won't be as long because, you know, at one point I did feel like, you know, we weren't really doing anything. We were doing more waiting than actually doing stuff, so.
Yeah, see, that's why I like doing stuff like this off camera, like waiting stuff, like crafting ingots and stuff. That would be more for off camera.
Yeah. Well, we'll catch you guys in the next set.
Alright, guys. Like I said, punch that like button, comment, favorite, send it, share it around. Don't forget to follow us on Twitter to see what we're up to, what videos have gone up, and if we start streaming soon. Yeah. Alright, guys. Bye.
Bye.